Hey, thanks for taking a minute to check out Echo. This is a 24-inch by 24-inch square acrylic mixed media painting, and it is seated nicely in this black floater frame, so you can still see the exposed sides, which is very cool. This piece is made with acrylic gel medium, molding paste, acrylic skins, pumice gel, paint, stain, and photographs that have all been fused together onto this canvas. I titled this piece Echo because as I was creating it, in this bottom, heavier, deeper brown area that is very heavily textured, there are these concentric circles happening, and also these red marks are opposite or echoed up here in this top region. So Echo seemed to be the best and most suitable title. Also, I wanted to do something in kind of rich browns and chocolates with this wonderful hit of a deep red, so that anybody who has those kind of earth tones or maybe a neutral color palette but likes those fall type of colors or those really warm colors, that this might be something that could give them a really nice pop in some part of their environment. If you're interested in this piece, definitely please contact me. You can also find a print of this piece on my website, and you can get these prints on canvas, on paper, you can get them on wood, acrylic, metal, all sorts of mediums, and you can also have it framed right on the website. Thanks for checking this out, and if you have someone who might be interested in this piece, friend or family member, by all means, forward this along. I greatly appreciate it. Take care, and hopefully, we'll see you soon.